Hi guys, welcome back. It's part two. So, welcome to my channel, Ariana2HD.
And who made that box?
My brother Lucky right here. Say hi. She has a love. Okay, so, this is the interview of opening all the toys. So, first, let's start with Kristoff. You want to open it?
Well, why don't you interview Lucky too? Why did he pick Kristoff?
I don't know.
Ask him.
Why did he pick Kristoff?
Because I would think he would like it.
Cool.
Because I just found Frozen Pop and I knew he would like it.
And
that's the only one that Frozen Pop I could buy.
Oh, that's so cute. Look at him. Comment down below if you like him. Say yes or no. I think he's adorable. Let me put him back in the box.
It was freshman, but I don't think so. I think I'll go back in the box.
You can't put it back. Just leave him out. Go.
No, put like a line of them, all your toys. That's how I do it.
Sure.
I put a line of all your toys in. No, put your toys in a line. And have like a line. Like a sign.
It's going crazy right now. It's going crazy right now, guys.
Like this.
Okay, so,
that's like a dance.
What's up? Okay.
Let's keep up.
Now, it's not very privacy. Okay, let me get it.
I don't think you should show that one. Say a baby that lost its clothes. Because a newborn baby. Just say that.
Yeah, it's a newborn baby.
Toy. Because I couldn't find
it. Tell the story how you lost it.
No, my mom lost the clothes that she was supposed to keep track of. Well, actually, this was from my childhood, we're saying. These two. This one was. Mm-hmm. And my mom lost the clothes of time. It's been lost of time.
And that's
the next interview.
What's that?
This is on an Elsa picture.
It's not really a picture. It's more of it could be any mat or a poster.
I thought it was a placemat.
It's a placemat.
Oh.
Yeah, so that's very cute. Let's just put it right here.
Oh, that works just fine.
Okay. Next one.
Like this.
And the last interview, I think it's my dad's favorite. Raider jacket. Maybe I should wear it.
Also, should I do the explanation
about
this?
You can see how it looks on me. Oh my god.
I tell you to just go down to my channel and say that's mine. This is my character from a long, long time ago.
Yes, so thanks, Lucky. Make sure to like that button, hit the subscribe button, comment down below which one is your favorite toys. So, and remember, why be average when you can be awesome? Bye, guys.